Sounds like we're in a fishbowl. What is this? Sharp's 29 steps? How far can you pull back? How do you feel about Cleveland? Judge is a Giants fan.
You're trying to judge. Everybody's here.
Why is this a match?
It is a Kelly.
Bring the wagon.
Good job.
So they have the size one.
Yeah.
You want to come closer to make sure they're getting out?
Yeah.
Yes, absolutely.
And circle the wagon. Yeah.
Fair enough. We're even happy to wait for that, but ease your voice.
That's okay. Stand over there for one.
We gathered here in the presence of witnesses for the purpose of uniting in matrimony, Martha, and the contact of marriage is most solid, not to be able to.
Can you hear him?
Thoughtfully and seriously, in appreciation of its obligations and responsibilities. Please remember that love, loyalty, and understanding are the foundations of a happy and enduring home. No other human ties are more tender, nor the vows more important than those you're about to pledge. Please face each other and hold hands. You, Timothy, take Margaret.
He's got cliff notes in his folder.
Have it to hold from this day forward, for better or worse.
Absolutely.
Your mother, take Timothy to be your lawful wedded spouse, to have the hope from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or for poorer,
the bell, the bell,
the love and cherish your mother's your shelter. Timothy, please place the ring on Martha's right finger. I got the magic chance and analogy.
We got it.
ring finger, please. And looking at Martha, please repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
In token and pledge.
In token.
Of my constant faith.
Of my constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
This ring.
I be wed.
I
am wed. Please place the ring on the table.
Pilot always checks his six.
Thank you.